daily forecast for December 22nd by FX Empire. The euro pound rallied during the day on Wednesday, but quite frankly, I think that given enough time, the sellers get involved on signs of exhaustion. Short-term charts might be needed to find these trading opportunities. I think the 0.83 level eventually gives way and we go to 0.80, but that's a longer-term call. In the short-term, I like the idea of shorting on exhaustion off of smaller time frames.